I think that if I could recommend this on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd probably go for 1.2 million, because that's how much money you'd have to pay for the amount of expertise you're getting for free.